Marcus is also going to read from Proverbs 3, verse 3.
Let the Lord and faithfulness never leave you. Behind them, around your neck, write them on the tablet of your heart. Amen.
Hallelujah. Now this is true.